So it started with a procedure called SMILE, which was introduced by Zeiss. But because that was the first generation, it had a lot of limitations. So we learned from that, and then Silk was introduced as an upgrade to SMILE. So when they upgrade, they improve on the shortcomings of previous technology. So isme jo do main upgrades hain, how it is better than the previous SMILE procedure is that there is something called as a biconvex lenticule. Talking a little scientific, to usme kya hota hai ki when we are doing this procedure, what we have to do is that we have to reduce the thickness of the cornea. So when I reduce that thickness, I'm able to correct the minus number.
Yeah.
How are we reducing this thickness? So this Silk laser, it goes inside the cornea and it is cutting a disc of tissue.
Okay.
And we hold that disc and we just pull it out.
Okay.
So you've removed a part of cornea that is inducing the correction. Now everything depends ki us disc ko kitni precision se kis shape ka kis quality ka bana hai.
Okay.
So when these technologies were introduced, it was a basic, they were a flat disc. But now they've made it a biconvex. Biconvex means ki upar se bhi rounded hai, niche se bhi rounded hai. So when you're making a biconvex disc, you are basically following the anatomy of the natural corneal shape. Bhai cornea bhi to round hai na, to uske hisab se aapne usko kaata hai. So what is the advantage to the patients? Ek to number one, the quality of vision is better. Number two, the depth of focus is very good. So Silk procedure mein na, this depth of focus is beautifully preserved. So you are almost seeing equivalent to how a normal person would see. Bhai aapki aankh mein bimari thi, chashma tha, humne usko treat kiya. But the quality of vision that you get is similar to what a person with normal eye.